Changing the 3DS console region is somehow not so easy, because it requires hacking, backing up, and reinstalling the apps. In this video, I will show you how to change the console region from Japanese to USA. So let's get cracking. This guide applies to all hacked 2DS and 3DS variants from all regions with any firmware version. And if you see your console on the upper part of the diagram, then your console belongs to the old type. Otherwise, your console is the new type. Suppose this is a hacked Japanese region 2DS XL, with essential homebrew apps and a game. Now let's open the system settings to find out its firmware version. For my case, it is running version 11.13, which is the latest 3DS firmware at the moment. And as I said earlier, you can follow this guide with any installed firmware as long as you have a hacked 3DS. And as you see on the screen, I do have some homebrew apps and a game. This guide will erase everything, including game save data by default. But don't worry, we can backup the game progress and restore it later. And you better make a note of every installed apps and games so you can reinstall it afterwards. For example, I will show you the Zelda Triforce Heroes game progress. Let's open it. Remember this scene and the rupees value. We will compare it after we change the console region. Now open checkpoint to backup the game progress. If you don't have checkpoint, then see the link in the description and install it with FBI. You should see all the games with save data with checkpoint. For my case, it is only Zelda Triforce Heroes. Press the A button and proceed with backupping the game data. You can rename the game data if you want to. Please make a backup of every game you have, then quit the checkpoint app afterwards. Now turn off the console. And remove the SD card from it. Open the CTR transfer file link in the description. Then depending on your console's type, choose the correct category. Please refer to the prerequisite section before proceeding. These are the target region file for those who have an old type 3DS console. E means Europe, J means Japan, and U means USA. And these are the target firmware files if you chose the new type of 3DS console. K means Korean. And since I want to change the console region to USA, then I choose the one with U letter. I said that you will lose every single app that you have installed when doing this guide. So by using this starter pack, you can reinstall the essential apps along with the updated Luma 3DS version. See the link in the description below. And for your information, I have dumped my game card and converted it to CIA file previously using GodMod 9. So in my case, I just need to reinstall the game using FBI later. Open the downloaded CTR transfer archive with WinRAR or 7-zip, then extract it to the SD card. For my case, I chose the new type and US region. Now open the starter pack archive, then extract all its content into the SD card. Replace any existing files and folders. So later in this guide, you will need to reinstall all the apps inside the CIS folder. And I need to reinstall my game inside the GM9 slash out folder. Reinsert the SD card to your console. press and hold the start button, then press the power button to open God Mode 9. If you are prompted to create an essential files backup and fix the RTC date and time, then press A to proceed. Now we are going to backup the console's NAND so you can go back if you are not satisfied with the result or have problems with it. Press the home button, then choose scripts. Select GM9 Maker script, then choose backup options. And then choose SysNAND backup. Make sure you have at least 1.3GB space left on your SD card or else you will fail to backup the NAND. Press A to continue. Then press B to go back and select exit. Now navigate to the SD card and select the CTR transfer image. Select CTR NAND options, then choose transfer image to CTR NAND. Then press A to confirm. Continue by inputting the given combo keys. Press A to continue, and press A again to relock the NAND, and then press the start button to reboot the console. When everything is good, you will boot into a new and fresh home screen. Let's open the system settings and find out the firmware version. For my case, it is now running the US version of firmware 11.5. Don't be surprised about the version number since we can always update it. Press other settings, system update, then press OK. Press OK to reboot the console. Again, let's open the system settings and find out the firmware version. It is now updated to the latest firmware, which is 11.13 at the moment. We can close the system settings for now. If you see the homebrew launcher after refreshing the CTR transfer page, then run it. If you don't see it, then you need to use the Rosalina menu to get into the homebrew launcher. Let's assume you don't see the homebrew launcher. Open the download play app. Press L, down, and select to open the Rosalina menu. Select miscellaneous options. Choose switch the homebrew title to the current app. Press B several times to go back and close the download play app. Now rerun the download play app. You will open the homebrew launcher. Select FBI and run it. Navigate to SD, then select the CTR transfer files and delete it. We don't need it anymore. Get into the CIS folder, then select the current directory, and choose install and delete all CIS. Press any key to go back, and then you can install any CIA format games afterwards. As for my case, I need to go to the GM9 slash out folder to reinstall the deleted game. Press any key to continue. Now press the home button to get back to the main screen. Close the download play app, then unwrap all the newly installed titles. For your information, you can restore the download play app original function just by rebooting the console. Now run the DSP1 app, and then press the B button afterwards. Now I want to show you how the game looked before restoring the game save data. As you can see, the game resets to the beginning. Fortunately, we can restore the checkpoint save data after changing the region. The next thing to do is to save the game once, then close the game. Now open checkpoint. You should see your game along with the previous save data. Select the game, select the save data, and restore it. Close the checkpoint app after restoring all the game save data. Now reopen the game and see the result. The game is now back to where you were before. At this step, you have completed the 3DS region changing guide. The next section is for those who are not satisfied with the current situation and want to restore the console to the previous state. If you have problems with the current situation, then you can always restore it to the previous state. Turn off the console. Reopen God Mode 9 by pressing and holding the Start button, followed by pressing the Power button. Navigate to SD, then enter the GM9/out folder. Select the Backup NAND, then choose NAND Image Options. Select Restore Sys NAND, then input the given combo keys. Press A to continue, then press A again to relock the NAND. Then press Start to reboot the console. Now you are back to the previous state, and everything is intact. If you cannot see your game on checkpoint even after saving the game, then you must delete the checkpoint database. Open FBI. Navigate to SD, then enter the 3DS folder. Enter the checkpoint folder. Select the titles.sha file and delete it. Close the FBI and reopen the checkpoint app. Now you can see your game on checkpoint. So that's it for the 3DS region changing guide. Thanks for watching and see you guys later.